I have a theory that there is something in the Italian landscape which inclines even the most stolid nature to romance.